I will talk about a conditional or ternary operator. In last class, I talked about bitwise operators in C. How to use bitwise operators in C, we covered in previous video. In today, I am going to explain you about what is ternary operator or else what is conditional operator in C. Look at those statements. First of all, I want to explain about these statements. After that, how it can be used in C programming, I will explain with the help of the example. Then just look at here, what is ternary operator or conditional operator? Sometimes I call it as conditional or else sometimes I call it as ternary operator. Please don't confuse. The ternary operator is an operator. Why it is called ternary means which requires three operands or three expressions. Because it is an operator, it is a combination of two operator. It is a combination of what? Question mark, colon and question mark. The conditional operator is a combination of two operators, the question mark and colon. Okay, I should use those operators in the syntax. Just look at their syntax. I will explain the syntax after these statements. Then it takes three arguments. Because it takes three arguments. What is the first argument? The first expression or first argument is a conditional argument. It is called as what? Conditional expression or conditional argument. Here, this is a condition. The second argument is a result. It is a result upon a true comparison. Because whenever we evaluate the expression, which returns what? Either true or false. Because it is a conditional expression. Because it is a conditional expression, to evaluate that expression first, which returns either 0 or 1. Because 1 is represented as a true, 0 is represented as a false. Because if it is true, then expression 2 will be excluded. Because if it is true, when it returns true, the expression 1 returns true, because the expression 2 will be excluded. It is a conditional expression. Whenever it is returns true, the expression 2 will be executed. Then look at the other statement. The third argument is the result upon a false comparison. Because whenever the expression 1 returns a false, then it should execute what? Expression 3. It is a false, because whenever it returns true, the expression 2 will be executed. Whenever it returns false, the expression 3 will be executed. Because expression 1, then question mark, because already I told you it is a combination of two operators. What are the operators should be involved in the conditional operator? Okay, this type of question will ask. Then what you have to tell that it is a question mark and colon. It is a combination. In this statement, the two operators should be involved. It is a question mark and it is a colon. Because if it is true, the expression 2 will be executed. If it is false, then expression 3 will be executed. Then look at the other misstatement. This operator has a shortened way of writing an if else statement, okay, because it is equivalent to the if else statement. Okay, if else statement, what is here? Each statement, if condition, then statements or statements, then I will discuss about these in the future videos, then else, then statement or statements. Statement or statements. Because if the condition is true, what happens? These statements will be executed. If it is true, here which comes. If it is false, then go to what? Else part. Because how many statements are required? The many statements are required. But all the statements should write in a single statement when you use the ternary operator in C programming. That's why when used correctly, it can help increase the readability. The programmer can easily understand the rate is the amount of lines in your code, because just you compare this one. Okay, after that I will explain with help of the example also. Just look at this syntax, this syntax. It has only three statements as written in only single statement. But here how many statements are required? If you want to write single simple program also, 1, 2, at least 1, 2, 3, 4. But how many statements are there in case of ternary operator? Only single statement. That's why you should be able to reduce the number of lines in your code. Generally, when should use the ternary operator? When should use if else statement? Because generally the program is very simple. Okay, the expression is very simple. Then we will use the ternary operator. It should be complex. Then instead of using ternary operator, we go for what? If else statement. Here, when should we use conditional operator generally? It should only be used for simple variable assignment. Okay, if it is simple, it is a complex, it should be a complex, then we should use generally if else statement. Then it should be a simple variable assignment, we would use the conditional or ternary operator in C. Because that is the only difference. You student will ask, when should you use the conditional operator, when should you use if else statement? Whenever if you assign a simple variable, if you assign a particular value to a simple variable, then we would use the condition. Otherwise, we go for what? By if else statement. Okay? There are statements about the ternary operator. This is the syntax, as I told you now. Then how it can be implemented in C programming. This is the syntax. As per the syntax, I will write the program. What is expression 1? What is expression 2? What is expression 3? How the syntax will be used in the C programming? Just wait a second. I will write the example for it. Just I erase the statements. Okay, I erase the statements. Then I will write a simple program. Then I will give the assignment to you. Then you can practice at home. Then for example, int x, then int r, I want to take the two variables. I should include std what you should write. Then I will write the one main part of the code. Then int x and r, two variables as declared. Then here printf enter x value. Then you have to read these values from the input device. Then scanf %d address of x. What are the value you want to take it from the input device? You can take it. Then how, what are the syntax? Expression 1 question mark, expression 2 colon, expression 3. R equal, then x modulus 2 equal to 0. This is called as what? Conditional expression. Then what? R. Then what it returns? Then 1. Because then 0. Sorry to say. Here what should you use? Question mark. Yeah. Then here E. For example, I will write 1 colon 0. Then followed by the semicolon. Here, look at this statement. Simple statements are written by using the what? Ternary operator. This is called as what? Expression 1. This is called as expression 1. This is called as what? Expression 2. This is called as what? Expression 3. As per the syntax, I written only simple program. Here, it is a conditional expression. All right, I told you. But first argument is what? Conditional expression or conditional argument. Here, what is the x value? For example, x value is 5. I have taken the x value from the input device. X value becomes 5. X value becomes what? 5. Then R equal x modulus 2. What is the value I have taken? 5. 5 modulus 2 equal to 0. What is the remainder of 5? 5 modulus 2. What is the remainder? 1. Because which expression returns what? 1. 1 equal to 0. The condition is true or false? The condition is false. If the condition is false, the expression returns what? 0. Because 1, 0. Because 0 means what? What is 0? 0 means false. 1 means true. Okay, 0 is represented. You should know it. The 0 is represented as false. It is a relational expression. Okay? If it is true, which returns 1. If it is false, which returns 0. What is called? It is a relational expression. Equal equal is what? Relational expression. Then expression 1. Then which returns 0. Condition is false. If the condition is false, this statement will be executed. Then expression 3. If it is true, this will be executed. If the condition is false, then what happens? Then 0. Because R equal to 0. Here, I will write here. If 0 means the number is what? What is the result? 0. 0 means you can write it. 0 means R. 1 means even. Okay. Then if R value, then you can write. If R value is 0, printf what? Odd. Then else printf what? Even. Okay. That, for example, I read. Okay. If what is the value will be stored in the R value? Condition is false, 0 will be stored. The R equal to 0, printf odd number. R is print of even number. Okay, that's why I will take another example. What is the output of this program? R will be displayed. Because what is the R value? 0. Then I have taken the x value. If you compile again, I have taken the different value for the variable x. 4. Okay. Then what is the value? 4. 4 modulus 2. Remainder is 0. Yeah. Remainder is 0. 0 equal to 0. Condition is true. If the condition is true, which returns 1. Which returns 1 means it is true. True means what is the value of 1? The weight will be overwrite. Then R value becomes 1. Then R equals 0. Condition is true or false? Condition is false. Then go to the what? Else part. What value is displayed? Even number. Okay. Okay. This is the way you have to write the RS to implement the ternary operator in C program. RS conditional operator in C program. Okay. This is the another way. Then if you want to write the same example in different way, just look at once, then only I will write it in the single statement. I don't want to use the if statement. For understanding purpose, I written this statement. Look at here. All of you should look at here. Yeah, what is the value is here? X modulus 2 equal 0. Then question mark printf. Printf even. Then colon printf what is called odd. Yeah. This is called as what? Expression 1. Expression 2, expression 3. For example, what is the value? Suppose x value is 4. X value becomes 4. Here, what is it? 4. 4 modulus 2. What is remainder? 0. 0 equal 0. Condition is true. Condition is true, which returns what? 1. 1 means what? True. Okay. If it is true, then it comes to here. What is the answer? It will be displayed directly on the output console. Even. Okay, even will be the output of this program. It will be displayed on the output device. I retain only within the single statement. Okay, as for your applications, you could use either ternary operator or if else statement. Choose any one of these two statements, a ternary or if else. Then if I take it, x value becomes 5. Okay, what is x value becomes 5? Here, 5. What is its returns remainder is what? 1. 1 not equal to 0. Condition is false. Condition is false which returns what? 0. 0 at this time which goes to the what? Else here. Expression 3. What is the output of this program? Printf R. Okay. This is the way how to use ternary operator in C programming. Then I will give the one assignment to you. Write a program to find out whether given number is positive or negative. Simple program I given as assignment to you. Then you should write the program and post in the comment box window. What is the assignment to you? Write a program to find whether given number is positive number or negative number. Okay, that is assignment to you. You should write it using conditional operator. I hope it is clear to everyone. If you have any doubt regarding this concept, you should post your query in the comment box window. Thank you one and all. Thank you for watching my video.